So today I'm loading up the bee viewer. We just have some clips, some pins to keep the latches on for now. And this just pops off. These can slide out easily if the lid is on or not. And same with the glass. So I can either load the viewer with the glass in or without. So first, I'm just gonna select a frame, select a bar, and I want a mixture of brood, honey, and larva if possible. Just lift this one up. Bees are not very happy about this at all. I'm actually going to remove the glass. And I'm just going to set this in here and allow the foragers to go away. As well, I'm going to look for the queen, make sure she's not on here. So I see a decent amount of brood, some larva, and I see some emerging bees, some drone brood here. Okay. I'm gonna just put the top on. With the latches. Once the latches are on, we're good to take it away and make it dark.